Namaskara. My name is Dr. Harihara Murthy. I'm a practicing ENT surgeon in Bangalore for more than 3 decades now. Nasal bleeding or epistaxis is a fairly common problem seen among children, especially during the dry months, be it summer or even winter. So the dryness can cause rupture of the blood vessels in the front portion of the middle wall of the nose, as a result of which they can have bleeding. Usually it is noted after rub by the person or the child with the hand or even nose picking, which can cause an injury and thereby cause a bleed. Now this is something that can be quite frightening because there's a lot of blood that's oozing out from the nose or coming into the throat, and the tendency is to immediately put the person to lie down. That is the first thing that should not be done. I think the best thing that should be done is to make sure the person is sitting with the head bent forward and to pinch the nostrils thus and hold it for about 15 minutes. If you hold that, the bleeding tends to stop. Only a very torrential bleed from a vessel like an artery is likely to cause more problems and requires hospitalization or immediate intervention. Nevertheless, most of the bleeds are not arterial. They are more of a ooze coming from the veins, so they can be stopped spontaneously by putting pressure thus. Having said that, there can also be injuries which can cause bleeding from the nose. Frontal injuries, fractures of the nose, nasal bones, or for that matter, injuries caused by foreign bodies going into the nose. If a child has got a bleed with foul-smelling discharge, it's likely to be due to a long-standing foreign body sitting in the nose, as a result of which there is infection and thereby causing bleeding. Other reasons for bleeding can also be there, like infections, tumors, etc. They have to be looked into and treated accordingly. But the most common ones seen amongst children or even in adults is what I mentioned earlier, and all you need is constant pressure for 15 minutes and you will be done with it.